After every flight, mechanics, one at a time, has to jump into the tube. We gotta make sure that this tube is clean and clear of all FOD, or foreign object damage, rocks, pebbles, birds. It's kind of freaky sometimes. You get in there, it's kind of scary. If you're claustrophobic, you don't want to be in there. It goes back about 12 feet. You gotta wear what they call a bunny suit. It's a suit without pockets. You gotta take your boots off. You want nothing falling in there. Let's say you're wearing glasses or something. You don't want none of that going in there, because if you forget it, when they crank it up again, it's gonna ruin the motor. And it's a very expensive motor.